Tell us about your research in 20 seconds. I am focused on growing plants in greenhouses, growth chambers, and highly controlled environments such as NASA-based research. How will your research change the world? We're trying to figure out what are the primary factors that drive plant growth and then maximize that. We believe we can double yields just by playing around with the environmental factors, and the technology that we develop here is things that can be used for future generations. Why is McGill the right place to work on this research? We have McDonald campus, which is an ag research focused area and environmental focus. We have the downtown, which does a lot of engineering and medicine focus. Because we have such a broad background, we're allowed to actually work on slightly crazy ideas, which we can then push forward. What must we do to ensure that the world does not run out of food? Honestly, I don't think we're ever going to run out of food. The better question is it food we want to eat?